Okay, saying I do can be beautiful, but the wedding planning, oh, totally stressful. The dress, the place, the cake, your wallet. Here to help you save some money, have fun, and avoid a Bridezilla episode. We've got Yachty Rose and also Susan Stipsianos. Okay, and we're talking about Bridal Confidential. And first off, I want to talk about the event itself, because you know there's brides out there listening, and it's really hard to figure out where to even start. So what are they going to find at the event?
Well, the event is called Bridal Confidential. It's going to take place on Thursday, March 24th at the beautiful Coconut Grove Women's Club.
Okay.
The event is from 9 to 5, and it's a little bit different because the brides are going to get to spend the entire day with the best experts in Miami.
Okay, and now you're a wedding planner, so are you giving away all your little tips and secrets?
Yes, correct.
Oh, for free?
Yes.
Well, I mean, there's a charge to get into the event.
There's a small registration. It's $20 in advance, $30 at the door, and to register, you have to go to eventusweddings.com.
Okay, and now when they leave, are they going to have all the tools that they need to put their wedding together?
Absolutely. This is a little bit different. It's not your traditional bridal show.
Okay.
This is an interactive day where they're gonna have the opportunity to spend time with a wedding planner, with somebody like Susan who has advice on the dresses, with a makeup artist, with Gina Deering from, she's a spectacular makeup artist. There's gonna be videographers. We're gonna have Bill Hansen catering as well. So they're gonna leave with all the advice in the world, and they're going to have the opportunity to spend the entire day with us.
Okay. Now, Susan, from RentTheRunway.com, and I know that you brought some dresses with you today, and this is kind of a preview of some of the vendors that will be there.
Absolutely. This little sneak peek that we put together for you guys exclusively. Obviously, some of the more stressful things for a bride, and you're going to be able to learn at the expo, will be is getting your bridesmaids. And how do they feel special on that day, because they all have to wear the same dress. And some options that we have, as you can see, I'm dressed as a bridesmaid today, is kind of like maybe the same color but different cuts. These are a collection from Bagley Mishka and Nicole Miller. Or maybe you can have them wear their own dresses. And a great option, obviously, is Rent the Runway, because you can rent the dresses, so you can save some money, your friends can save some money.
Well, especially because, I mean, I've been a bridesmaid. You don't necessarily want to buy the dress. I mean, we love the dress, but where are we going to wear it after that?
Never again.
Never
so
again.
You're going to find with Yachty and with lots of the vendors at the expo is lots of tips like this, where you don't have to buy the dress, rent it, it gets shipped to you once before the wedding, and then for the whole week of the wedding for a very minimal price of $50 to $80. So lots of tips that we're all going to be giving away at that expo, so join us on March 24th.
Okay, can we talk real quick about the wedding dresses that you brought? Because these are also really beautiful. I mean, we've got some cleaner lines, some totally princess dresses here. So what did you bring as far as the wedding dresses?
These dresses are from J.J. Olmo Bridal on Miracle Mile. The first one that you see, the first model, it's the short ruffled organza dress, a designer Sarah Daniel. The second model, we have a mermaid trumpet dress with a fishtail train. And this designer is George Manuel in conjunction with Joaquin De Olmo. It's 100% Dupiani silk. It's absolutely stunning.
Oh, it's got to feel so nice.
Mm-hmm. It's absolutely stunning. The last one is a suite on the mannequin. It's a sweetheart ball gown with feathers, and the designer is Steven Yerick. It has crystals, and it's traditional with a modern twist.
Okay, and I know that you're giving advice, too. I read this, that you're giving advice on dresses for body types.
Correct.
Which is amazing and helpful. And where were you guys when I was getting married? Come on, where were
of
you?
Of course, because maybe the same dress that will fit you perfectly won't fit me, because we all have different body types, shapes, sizes, depending. Also, a bride loses a lot of weight before the wedding. So definitely an expo like this with experts as Yachty, you can come in and you're going to learn the most amazing tips. Totally worth it.
Okay.
Come and spend some time with us.
All right, brides, I hope you're listening up. The Bridal Confidential event.